Hi, I'm Tiana from My Body Movement Center. Today I'm going to give you an easy trick to getting rid of hiccups. So I started thinking a couple months ago, well, if the diaphragm is spasming, then perhaps holding on to the diaphragm, doing a little bit of soft tissue work on it while it's in spasm, just like you would do in any other part of your body, might help get rid of it. So I started trying it. I don't know why I didn't think of it earlier, but so far it's worked every time I've done it. So here's the trick. Your diaphragm lays right under here, under your rib cage. And so I normally go under one side, usually trying one side at a time. If it doesn't work the first side, then I'll switch to the other side. And so just gently come up under the rib cage, finding the soft tissue under there, the muscle belly, and just breathing through it. So resting it, breathing through it, just gently drawing in the fingertips into the muscle and breathing through it. Now, I don't have hiccups right now, so I can't really show you at the moment, but this is what I would do. And you just breathe through it until it goes away. So I ask you to go ahead and try it at home. When next time you get hiccups, perhaps it works for you, perhaps it doesn't, but just give it a try. Again, it's worked every time for me. So this is not medical advice. Please, please try it at your own risk. Thank you and be well.